Do you ever have one of those days where it's just like, I don't want to get up and do anything? I have those days all the time. I'm always like tired, it sucks. Then again, I don't do much right now. I'm not working. As I said before, it's tough trying to find a job. It's even tougher when you can't get out anywhere to go find a job, to apply to a job. It's like the week just gets right away from you. Figure it away. Figure it away somehow. It's one of those days. Don't know quite what to do yet. Haven't figured it out yet. A lot of them are like that. Find something to do eventually. As you just hate it when you have those bored days. You're dead to the world, yet you don't want to do anything, but you want to do something, but you don't know what. That's me. That's what I do.